kick off again, and I'm passing it to Russ Swift. Oh, he's punching it straight over their line. Oh, and he's going, he's taking it down the wing. They've cleared it, and they're away.
By now, we've found out that the iGo has all the makings of a great little city car. And that was good, as with just a few minutes to go and the scores at 1-1, the match got dirty.
Door ball, that's not allowed.
One of the things I will say about this car, does withstand quite severe rot very well.
Oh no, my own man's reversed into me.